What do you say? I want you to be my VP. I want you. You're my vice.
Well, George, I'm the CEO of a large company. And I have been Secretary of Defense. And I have been White House Chief of Staff. The vice presidency is a mostly symbolic job.
Uh-huh.
However, if we came to a different understanding, I can handle the more mundane jobs. Overseeing bureaucracy, military, energy, and foreign policy.
Yeah, right. I like that.
When you have power, people will always try to take it from you, always.
Are you even more ruthless than you used to be? Right hand to God, first in command, my testimony, when I take the stand. Who's the man?
So we gonna do this thing, or what? I mean, is this happening?
I believe we can make this work.
Hot damn.